about 90 seconds from the launch of Space Shuttle Discovery.
Nozzles to swivel, aiming the shuttle for its precise target in space for main engine cutoff.